Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Pop Smoke was shot dead by teenager looking to steal his Rolex, a police officer has testified. Los Angeles Police Department Detective Carlos Camacho said that the 15-year-old had admitted to shooting the rapper, real name Busher Jackson, during a home invasion last year. The teenager, who is the youngest of the group, charged with murder and robbery after they allegedly broke into the Airbnb where Pop Smoke was staying, reportedly confessed during a recorded conversation with a cellmate at a juvenile detention center. They got into fight and he shot him 3 times. Camacho said, adding that teenager said he shot him on the back. According to the New York Daily News, the group was trying to steal the rapper's Rolex watch and Cuban link chain. Another officer, Christian Carrasco, testified that the break-in took place around 4 a.m. while Pop Smoke was in the shower. A woman in the house was a rapper reportedly had a gun held to her head and was told by one of the group, "Shut the dash up. Do you want to die?" Carrasco told the hearing. She heard a struggle coming from the shower area and heard Mr. Jackson screaming. Mr. Jackson ran out of the bathroom and then she heard a loud pop and Mr. Jackson falling to the ground. Two other individuals began to kick him. Pop Smoke was taken to the hospital following the shooting, where he later died of his injuries. He was 20 years old. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for more updates.